Dear friends, I'm Dr. Rahul Bhargava, Director of Hematology and Bone Marrow Transplant at FMRI Gurgaon. Aplastic anemia is not a death sentence. What is required is a CBC. Whenever you have a feeling of low, recurrent fevers or bleeding, please get a CBC. CBC is the gateway to early diagnosis. Once you know a CBC, with the red blood cells, platelets and WBC or TLC counts are low, go for a bone marrow aspiration and biopsy. Always required. Please do the bone marrow aspiration and biopsy, which can be done and we can get the results in 48 hours in India. Once you do that, once the diagnosis is confirmed, there are only three treatments. Up to 45 years of age, please go ahead and do the bone marrow transplant. What you require is an HLA typing, not the blood group. So you require a special typing called HLA typing. From brother and sister, there's a 30 to 50% chance that you will match. Once you have a match, it's not a surgery. Donor has to give 300 ml of blood. It is completely safe for the donor. Requirement, 21 days in hospital, 3 months around the hospital, 1 year of oral medication, and then you're good to go and do whatever you want to do. That's all. So 1 year you require a treatment. So quick in, quick out. The biggest mortality, biggest problem with aplastic anemia is the mortality. Why? Because you don't have neutrophils. So act quickly, act fast. Aplastic anemia is an hematological emergency. You don't wait if you have a chest pain. Second, if you don't have a match, fine, fair enough. ATG plus enterobopag plus cyclosporin, 90% results, our own results in 10 patients, 90%. So please go ahead and get an ATG done, which is given as 40 into 4 into 8 divided by 250, that's the number of vials. 3 months it takes for a response, 80%, 90% people will respond, 10% will not respond, and then you go for a half match transplant. If you even don't have in your country, please start the moment you are diagnosed with aplastic anemia, please start an antifungal, voriconazole or posaconazole, along with cyclosporin 50 mg BD, and start enterobopag 50 to 150, whatever you can afford. Let's start. Prevent fungal infection. My only humble request to all my worldwide audiences is, aplastic anemia is all about how fast we act, how quickly we can initiate treatment. And believe me, 80%+ people will be cured of aplastic anemia. That's very, very dear to my heart. If you have any questions about aplastic anemia, two fingers to ask us, because knowledge will help you to cure these patients. Thank you.